Evan Politz, a huge year, his rookie year for New York Red Bulls too. Didn't see a future, went down to Greenville, played in League One, won Defender of the Year, and then got a chance to link up with Hartford, and he's been just as good in the USL Championship. So a resurgence for him in his young career. It's been great to see, and I'm sure he's happy to be back. Kevin Politz has to be in the conversation for man of the match right now.
Absolutely. Yeah. Kevin Politz has been a rock defensively. You can see he's been talking a lot in this group, making sure they're cohesive defensively, and has really extinguished a lot of attacks.
Find a teammate now. New York's trying to go quickly back the other way. Torre looking for Elmy, and Politz reads that one beautifully. And now Politz once again. It's the man to close things down.
Seems to be ever cleaning up everything behind his defenders tonight. He's really had a great performance, I'm sure.
Mustafa scoots around Silva and gets into space. The pass he picked out was cut out by Politz.
Right now at the way this game's gone, and now Elmy, he's got Torre off and running. Politz reads the danger, and he's able to recover.
Here they come again. Fawole does find on Mustafa, deflected by Politz.
A little bit here, it's been a war in the midfield.
A chance here for St. Louis. Cicerone into the middle, and it nearly ran past Strong. Politz was there to help. Hartford.